Quick reads share Planet Football. The 20th of June 2018 Senegal have quickly become our favourite team at the World Cup, thanks in no small part to a Liverpool forward and his teammates looking like they're having the time of their lives. Day 6 of the World Cup was possibly the most exciting yet, with Senegal and Japan upsetting Poland and Colombia respectively, while Russia all but secured the place in the knockout rounds by beating Russia. We've looked back at some of the best of the action on and off the pitch. Sadio Mane, the Liverpool man, loves a celebration. Main, Senegal's celebrations okay sign medium light skin tone pic. Twitter.com/levatst, LFC knowledge at knowledge. June 19, 2018 Alio Cisse, the former Portsmouth and Birmingham midfielder, is our new favourite manager in the tournament. Alio Cisse, acute, easily the most gifable coach at this World Cup. Pic.twitter.com/speceder30, Grant Wall, at Grant Wall. June 19, 2018 Japan. Praise for cleaning up the section of the stadium after the win over Colombia, and they were even given a helping hand by opposition supporters. The gesture was also later repeated by Senegal supporters, too. Pic.twitter.com/4gay7hob6up@12@zunson. June 19, 2018 Senegal fans, we want to party with this lot. Senegal fans, again, we might just start supporting Senegal now, TBH. Despite Senegalese fans bringing real color to Moscow, the police are currently searching all their rooms, supposedly to find out why the fans are dancing so much. I kid you not. A sweep is going on right now, with a police dog in tow. It's worth a watch until the end. Pic.twitter.com/5qrauchdicknoza_@noza_. June 19, 2018 Juan Fernando Quintero. Yeah, the goalkeeping isn't great, but let's applaud the cheeky free kick.
The absolute cheek of this, Juan Fernando Quintero scores the fourth direct free kick at the
movie camera IG/Williba_SK85 closing parenthesis. Pic.twitter.com/ZBBXKNBSUDFDS football at front stands. June 19, 2018 The race for the Golden Boot. We could be in for a surprise winner this year. Own goal, 5, well on his way to the Golden Boot. Grant Wall, at Grant Wall. June 19, 2018 This is part of this. Russia fan was a brave boy, at least for a little while. Everybody involved in making this headline should give themselves a pat on the back. Denis Cheryshev. Given we signed Cheryshev on Football Manager a few years ago, we can't help but feel a genuine sense of pride at how well he is doing. Before the FIFA World Cup, Denis Cheryshev had never scored an international goal. Now he's tied with Ronaldo in the race for the Golden Boot. Pic.twitter.com/16a1qsrm88, Fox Soccer, at Fox Soccer. June 19, 2018 More from Planet Football. The six stages of Dries Mertens' evolution from winger to world beater. Can you decipher these 50WC players from the ridiculously tough clues? Football Manager sims Liverpool's season with